Guess your boss needs better aim.
Craven has been searching for.
Then I feel sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sorta happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Wait, what is that? Looks mysterious. A Mysterium? I should let Miles know.
Need some help?
The Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside. If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
Thank you.
over.
You survived this time. You never stop.
I can't believe I'm out of there.
You're okay. Safe and sound.
Impressive. So this is why they call you a superhero. Oh, you found one of our dev diaries. This is a project Betsy was passionate about.